This is the look you get when you finally get the other poodle in the back part of the camper to look out the window. She's very scared to get in this area. And the one who's normally back here looking out the window doesn't like it too much.